I'll run for you, Dogen. But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. You can waste it or spend it advancing yourself, furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
price. Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
Anyway, rise to high caste level and enjoy riches well deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A boot link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
If you want to make a statement, drive Bryson. Bryson Auto is the answer. Reflection, spearheading the future.
If you want to make a statement, drive Bryson.
Bryson Auto takes you wherever.
Oh, sorry, almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
there. Kasich will catch us both.
What the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greenland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear. If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be. Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will calibrate as you go, Faith. General search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. Way more insistent than I expected. Phoenix Carpenter. Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid to her beat link as insurance. Might come in handy later. A VTOL just flew in. I think Kasich means business. Just keep going. Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee these days. I almost pity them. They made their choice long ago, Icarus.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your beetling should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
You're on a different route to the tower. KSEC blocks the intersection. Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Basically, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake them.
No! Submit! Submit now!
Look for a zip line leading to Orion. I'm out of Orion. Good. Keep going, Faith.
I think I lost them.
Better at this. Get to Orion.
Oh, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn slack?
You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with new guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scan. There's a bit of half the key back too. I'll wait here when you're ready.
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Remember to use your surroundings. Being kicked into a railing will hurt for sure. Better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. Alright, Jason and comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option? Would you ever go to ground if we can avoid it? You know that, Icarus? Yeah, I know. Nice kick. Right, Faith. Keep it up. Remember to use your surroundings when attacking.
I'm ready, Noah.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. You'll be fine.
He's not showing up. Under me!
I'm inside.
You can do this, Faith.
Yeah. Here goes.
Kasich are talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
He's advised. Currently.
crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I've got here.
Way to the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah. We still have a game to finish. Mark's Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
Rather die.
Let's move.
So, Noah, what's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogan sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I like what's inside.
just around the corner, and this revolutionary technology...
Birdman will be glad to see you. He's one of the few things that hasn't changed at all.
There you are.
What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. While you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
My best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happened.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Don't gush. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
I've been getting fast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close. There are more. And they look like they...
I might just break a bone or two.
Just pulled another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. Talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile.
Got another one. Okay, I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low cast in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him. The area's empty.
Faith, no way.
What's happening? I had enough of this.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah.
Yeah. She takes after her parents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need to...
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop at the marker on your map.
I'm there. Where's the dead drop?
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of KSEC patrols between you and there. Probably responding to the commotion from before. Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it. All the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it. All the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
It's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it. You helped a lot of people today, Faith. Talk more soon.
Script baking. Opportunity available.
I like using the conglomerate's tools against it. The billboards are perfect for that. Hacking a billboard sends a clear message to the employees. It's enough if only one of them opens.
Faith, if you're done with whatever you've been doing, you should get on to Birdman. He's waiting. Your help. We just barely repelled a Kruger sec attack on the beat. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and now it's leaking through the grid. Please tap into any leaks you see.
Thank you.
been sorted out. Now we can put all this behind us.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you, enough to test yourself.
So that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back, girl.
Challenged you to a dash. I can imagine which one. Man, back in the day, I ran it so much. One more thing, Faith. The marked route is not always the best one. You only need to reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I see your dash time is up on the beat, Faye. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it.
Thank you. grid by Sylvan.
Attention,
Thank you.
by Sylvine.
by Sylvain.
Thank you.
Master the Grid by Sylvine.
Still fine.
by Sylvain.
Master the grid by Silver. Thank you.
this community, you're only as good as people think you are. No matter how good you actually are. It's a bit silly, all this peacocking.
Felt great running.
And you did good time, too. One thing left and we're done.
Noah said something about a delivery?
Bread and butter of our trade. I happen to have a small package I need dropped off. You can pick it up over there.
So these days, all packages are beep linked, so you should see the delivery point on your map. I remember when you had to make do with an address and what was in your own damn head.
Birdman really isn't much of a talker, but I can tell he's missed you.
Frustration is what they describe as typical Omnistat bullheadedness, while Omnistat itself
where's the...
Runner, I have a job for you.
Thank you.